Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to convert a Microsoft Word outline into PowerPoint slides on a Mac. If you're on a PC, please see my previous tutorial, which will be linked below. Before making the conversion, we first have to format the levels in the Word outline. For more information about outlining, please see How to Use Outline View in Microsoft Word, which will also be linked below. Today I'll be using Word and PowerPoint for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the recent single purchase versions of the software. To begin, open the Word document and then select the File menu. From there, select Save As. When the Save As dialog box appears, select Rich Text Format in the File Format menu. Change the location of where you'd like to save the file, if necessary, and then select the Save button. Next, select the View tab, followed by Outline in the Views group. Next, select the outline items that should appear as slide titles. To save time, press and hold the Command key to select multiple items at once, and then select Level 1 in the Outline Level menu. Now, select the outline items that should appear as first level bullet points in the slides, and then select Level 2 in the Outline Level menu. Continue to select items that should appear as lower level bullet points in the slides, and then select the outline level one level lower in the outline level menu. For example, select Level 3 to create a second level bullet point in the slide. When you're finished, save your Word file, and then close and quit Word. Now we're going to open PowerPoint and select Blank Presentation from the home screen. Next, select the New Slide menu arrow, and then select Outline from the drop-down menu. When the Choose a File dialog box appears, locate and select the Rich Text Format file you just created, and then select the Insert button. The Word outline should now be converted to slides. This process may take several moments depending upon the length of the outline. The first slide will be blank to create a title slide. If a title slide isn't required, control-click the blank slide and then select Delete Slide from the shortcut menu. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to use the ruler in Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.